Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Pepsi Stadium, home of the North Greenville University Crusader men's and women's soccer team, also men's and women's lacrosse. Today, we have a very exciting matchup as North Greenville is playoff bound. This is round one of the Conference Carolinas playoffs, featuring the 4 seed, North Greenville University, and the 5 seed, the visiting Barton College Bulldogs. Barton gets it though back though on the rebound, still not done yet. Another shot right to Schober and makes the save. Kick to the right side, bounced around loose in the box. Schober making the stop before number 20 for the Bulldogs can send it in. Frazier closest to it. Battle for the ball in the corner. Perry comes out of it, comes out of the fight with it, looking for Denneberg over the header and out of bounds.
Right idea. Denneberg just mistimed her jump. Had one-on-one with the keeper. And Perry gave up a challenge right there.
Now space over on the right side for Brown. For Barton, cuts it back to the middle, trying to see if she can get it to Beal. Through ball to Beal for the shot. Schober makes the save.
And that's an incredible save from Schober. She ran all the way to the near side and dove back to get this.
Again, Barton makes the break on the ball, and they are rewarded with possession. And number 13 breaking through everybody. Nikki Helton on the run, trying to go for Beal. Almost past Schober. Beal with it, though. Feeds it back to the middle. Here comes a shot, and it's off the post. Rebound shot kicked out by North Greenville. So Owen's lining it up. She'll cross it in. Headed on by Gleed, over the net, and out of play. Robinson lines the kick up, fires away, and off the crossbar, and out of bounds. Man, North Greenville, nobody could catch a break.
Now both sides, it's going to be a big moment with either when either side breaks through.
Over to the left side. She's got Hernandez, 13 seconds to go. And Barton cuts away. Hernandez with the challenge, though, but can't hold on to it. Down to 5 seconds, and that might be our last play of the half. Now Hernandez, all she has time is just to throw it in. Looking forward to Ariana Perry. Perry popping it up. Denneberg one-on-one with the defender, trying to get it out in front. Now reverses direction, Denneberg looking for the cross. She'll give it back to Waldrop, sending the shot in. There, it's saved by Sauls.
Sauls with the one hop, save right there.
So near side corner kick, here comes the cross. Headed up and in!
It's in!
And it is credited
to Michaela Gleed.
Yep, that was Gleed on the header.
Just like we said before on North Greenville's first corner kick, Gleed's dangerous in the box. Taller than most of the other players. Very good at heading it back on goal. Spun it off her head right to the back corner behind the goalie. 1-0 Crusaders.
As this one looks true down the middle, and Schober gets a hand to it and falls on it. Bulldogs have support. Ashton Robinson gets it past her. Beal trying to turn, fires it, deflected off the head of Michaela Gleed. Still loose in the box. Here comes a shot. Schober's right there.
60 seconds.
Now the clock continued to run through that sub, so this is more than likely the last shot for Barton. Let's see if they can make it worth it. Shot tailing away, headed back on by Barton. Ball's loose. Schober falls on it. And boy, that one came close. North Greenville now 40 seconds to hold on. And Schober's going to try and milk this one down. Now she'll send it downfield. And they are going to try and do it. Now under 10 seconds. Bulldogs trying to rally it over midfield. Perry coming up to challenge. Here comes the last chance for Barton. Looking for Beal. Can't find her. And headed back away by Abby Robinson. And that will close us out. North Greenville able to hang on, survive the last corner kick from Barton, And North Greenville will take round one here at home, 1-0. Michaela Gleed's goal, the difference.